Hello, I'm Sabrina. Here is your national outlook. An upper level disturbance is bringing rain to the northeast. The heaviest rainfall amounts will occur along the coast of Maine, where totals could exceed 1 inch. Later tonight, a second upper level disturbance will drop down from the Midwest and form a low pressure system off the coast of New Jersey, which will later develop into a nor'easter. Rain continues to fall over the mid-Atlantic states as a cold front approaches the region. We have temperatures sitting in the 60s and 70s ahead of that frontal boundary. A calm autumn day across the south, with the exception of Texas, where moist, unstable air mass is keeping chances for precipitation for the Lone Star State and even parts of New Mexico and also Colorado. Temperatures remain warm across the south. We have highs in the 70s and the 80s. As we take a look at the Midwest, a high pressure system over Canada is keeping the region dry. Temperatures remain chilly behind that cold front, with highs in the 50s and the 60s. Rain and snow expected across the Rockies as a storm system pushes across the western U.S. A second frontal boundary is bringing another dose of heavy rain for the Pacific Northwest. Heaviest rainfall will occur along Washington coast. Totals could be between 3 to 6 inches. As we move down to California, conditions dry out as an upper level ridge begins to build over the region. Temperatures sitting in the 70s and the 80s. Andrew liked submitted this cloudy photo. Thank you so much for sharing. This is really cool. Know what's coming. Tap the app to get the map. For all your weather coverage, download the WeatherSphere app. Follow us on social media. Keep it here on WeatherSphere for your latest updates.